Dancing Queen. I'll never forget when that first came out. Long story. Anyway, speaking of dancing, there's a segue. We're going to see some fantastic dancing. Some Hawaiian dancing. Now, this group is normally known for hip-hop and jazz. Please enjoy the Hawaiian dancing. Excellent. Come on out, Eddie. Excellent job. Eddie, how you doing?
How you doing? I'm good.
I'm doing well, of course. X Sport Dance.
XCOMPANY Dance X-Company Sport, Sport Fitness. Fitness.
Yep. Boy, that's a long name, I tell you.
Now, it's a pretty long name.
It is. Now, tell me, where are you guys located out of?
Well, we actually have satellite programs all around the province. We do jazz, hip-hop, we do some martial arts. Hawaiian is something we're getting into, and so we don't have an actual location in the city, though we do have places in different rec centers, and this event is actually for Winnipeg Beach that we're doing this for. So.
Yeah, you're telling me that it's kind of like stepping out of the norm for you folks, being more of a jazz, hip-hop bait.
Yeah.
How did this all come about?
Well, when I was a little boy, my mom made me wear bamboo skirts and war paint, and I had to do like the Hawaiian
It always starts
dances.
That way, doesn't it?
It always starts that way, and so and that kind of grew from that. But then I got more into jazz and hip-hop and the martial arts, kung fu. And so this is actually what our company offers, more of those classes. And we're trying to get back into more of our Polynesian roots.
Sure, sure. Now, every move that they were doing, and I'm going to learn that a little later on in the show, has a meaning to it, basically.
Yeah, yeah. I believe that the hula, the slower dance, it's all hands, right? And everything you do has a meaning, where the Tahitian dancing is very fast and you're shaking. And
oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Well, I'll get my grass skirt out of mothballs, see what we can do.
Oh, I'm excited. I'm looking forward to that.
All right. Well, thank you very much. We're going to see more of you later on.
All right.
Definitely.
Yep.
Good job. Excellent. Hey, guess what? We're going to take a break. When we come back, it's Jimmy Mack.